A bubbling bookborn snake fell. Without question. Loudly in love. With a grass widow's triangling lines. You could say she was living in brackets, two and two. We'll be right back.